Hello kids, welcome to here. Today we are going to learn some alphabets. Yes, what? Alphabets. So let's start with me. First letter of alphabet is A. Which letter is this? A. And A for apple. A for apple. Which color is this apple? It is a red. It is a red. A. A for apple. Next letter is P. What comes after A? P. And P for boy. P for boy. Next letter is C. Yes. What comes after B? Letter C. And C for cat. C for cat. C.
Thank you, Bull.
This is a D. Which alphabet is this? D. It comes after C. Yes. A, B, C, and then D. And D for dog. D for dog. Which alphabet is this? D. And D for dog. So thank you, kids.
Good morning, students. Now we are going to learn alphabets. This is the E. E for elephant. E for elephant. Which color of this elephant? It is gray. It is gray. Now, this is a F. F for frog. F for frog. Which color of this frog? It is green. It is green. Okay, turn the page. Now, this is a G. G for giraffe. G. G for giraffe. Which color of this giraffe? It is yellow and brown. And its neck is so long. See, dekhiye. See, look, this is a so long. Now, H. H for horse. Now, H. H for horse. Okay, thank you.